The senior national rugby players were on Tuesday welcome home at the Hosea Kutako International Airport by close to 150 supporters, family and friends. They returned after completing their group games of the 2015 Rugby World Cup underway in London, England. The team was accompanied by Deputy Minister of Sport, Youth and National Services, Agnes Changarero, as well as Namibian Sports Commissioners. Speaking to NAMPA at the airport, Namibian lock Tjiuee Uanive described the Rugby World Cup as a great experience, having played against one of the best teams in the world, the All Blacks from New Zealand.
We need to start preparation sooner next time, and it was unfortunate that the rain get a win, because I think we deserve a win.
Captain Jack Wisberger and coach Phil Davies did not return with the team. Namibia ended last in the group with only 1 point and could not proceed further in the competition. NAMPA also spoke to Damian Stevens, Namibia's youngest player at this World Cup.
It's just been great being so young and to can play on that level.